President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev visited the embassy of the Islamic Republic of Iran in the country to offer his condolences over the tragic death of Sayyid Ibrahim Raisi, President of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Foreign Minister Hossein Amir Abdollahian, and other accompanying individuals in a helicopter crash.